make sure the SPs are sat between the two. So we add the compression, take the slack up, and we're in the position. Can you see how my legs, head and chest are up, and my legs are going to be driving forwards? That is where the thrust comes from. We're not using our arms, because as soon as you start using your arms, you're basically missing the point. You'll do two, three patients and you'll be happy. Take a deep breath in. As he breathes out, I breathe up. And I drive with my legs.